Welcome to BestusefulTips Tips. I will show you how to change the navigation bar on your Google Pixel 6 Pro device. By default, enable full screen gesture on your Pixel 6. To change it, go to settings, scroll down, tap on a system. Now you can see navigation mode option. If your Pixel device running Android 14 version, tap on a navigation mode. Here you can see gesture navigation and 3-button navigation option. Now choose 3-button navigation. Here you can see back, home and recent button on your screen. Tap on a setting gear icon. Here you can enable or disable hold home for assistant. Long press the home button to launch the Google Assistant. You can use a 3-button navigation on your Pixel 6 Pro. Now back. If you want to choose full gesture navigation, choose gesture navigation. Now tap on a setting icon. Here you can enable Google Assistant to swipe from the bottom corner on your device. Also adjust the left edge and right edge sensitivity like this. Here you can see edge, left edge or right edge. So it's quite easy to set a navigation mode as a gesture navigation or a 3-button navigation on your Google Pixel 6 Pro device. That's it. If you like it, share it.